two back-to-back three-pointers brought Kansas and the crowd back to life. Wayne Selden did the rest in the second half, 19 of his 20 points, and the Jayhawks cruised to an 89-76 victory.
I just remained confident. You know, even before I hit the three, I just knew my next one was going to go in, and I just tried to stay confident.
He was great. You know, to take your hat off to him. He hit some tough shots. He hit a couple that I didn't think our urgency was good enough.
But Wayne is such a key. You know, if you got Wayne and Brandon and the way Kelly's played and Frank, I mean, you got four really good perimeter offensive players, and that makes it as much hard to guard.
Kansas now owns a two-game lead in the conference standings over Iowa State, the only team to have defeated them in conference this season, a one-game lead over West Virginia. Up next, Saturday, at Oklahoma State at 1 o'clock, another big game in the Big 12 gauntlet for the Kansas Jayhawks. From Allen Fieldhouse, I'm Jackson Long, KUJH Sports.